What an amazing transformation. It hits all the marks, really. The clubhouse is a little bit like a boutique hotel, to be fair. And it's amazing. It's a destination now where you want to come and stay, to play here, come and enjoy the facility. It's amazing. Brilliant. Nailed it.
The feeling and the vibe is just amazing. I think this coast, the West Coast, needed something like this. Obviously, to have the golf course, which has a reputation, but to now have the complete facilities, I just think it's one of the best destinations now in the UK. To be able to have great food, whiskey taste, to be able to play golf on a world-class golf course, luxury accommodation, it has got it all, and I think people are going to be blown away when they visit.
From the moment pulled in the entranceway, everything's been absolutely six star. It's been a really wonderful experience. You remember these sorts of days out, these trips, they last long in the memory, and you go away and you become an amplifier, you become a multiplier, because you've been on the phone and say, well, let's go back there next year, let's go and do a golf day there. Why? Because I've been to this awesome place.
The whole place is very different to what the golfing public generally see. They'll be gobsmacked by it, like everybody tonight has, like I was when I drove through the gates, saw the lodges, walked round the lodges, saw what they had to offer. And now what you've got is a clubhouse that more than complements the golf course now.
It's been amazing this evening. I sort of said up there on when I was sort of welcoming everybody, I was here with Sky in 2017. And the golf course had a reputation, but basically there was no clubhouse, it was a porter cabin, and you always saw the potential. And I think with, you know, Darwin Escapes had big plans here, so to be here tonight, to see the clubhouse, to stay in the lodges, to see the accommodation, changes and enhancements to the golf course, as a destination, it's just got it all now. It's been incredible. And the food tonight, can I just say, was probably the best pudding I've ever had in my life.
I just wish I was staying longer. That which is always a sign. They always leave the party wanting more, they say, don't you? And I'm wanting a bit more of Dundonald.